Hello guys, and welcome to a new Blades of Xbox 360 Castle Crashers, and this is the beginner's guide. So basically, you know what to play and stuff. So as soon as you spawn in here, you'll get a little cutscene. And then what you'd want to do is talk to this guy. He gives you a free health potion. Right, he says, "Hey, did you forget how to use your items?" Press the. He gives you a free potion then and says, "Press the right or left bumper to toggle item inventory. Then press B, the item you selected. Then magic. I can tell you how to detonate your magic. Hold RT to activate your magic. Press RT and Y for a splash attack. More magic abilities will be available as you increase your magic skill. Add skill points to magic to increase your current magic abilities. Well-trained magic is the most devastating skill you can acquire. Hey, I can teach you the basics of combat. Press X for a light attack. It's fast. Press Y for a heavy attack. Press E to jump. Press LT to block the bodies. Alternate DR attacks to perform different combos. So there, we're in the barracks right now and we've learned all the basics of how to play. I'm using a heavy attack. You might not start off as a bow, but I did. So these are the very beginner's basics of the game. So yeah, bye!